How's it going for you?
I've gotta get out of Little Seoul. My boyfriend wants me to move in with him in Del Perro.
Um pouquinho pra frente, eu vou estar mostrando a localização aqui também, tem o quadriciclo do salva-vidas, que é muito show, galera, muito show mesmo. Olha só aqui, ó, vou parar aqui, vou pegar ele, quadriciclo do salva-vidas. Ele tem uma pranchinha pequena ali na frente, uma caixinha atrás escrito lifeguard, salva-vidas, e por aí vai, né? Mas mano, esse conjunto é o primeiro aqui que eu vou estar mostrando pra vocês. De fato vai ser um compilado de vários vídeos que eu também já fiz, tá? É de como pegar a moto da polícia rodoviária. Você vai vir nessa localização aqui em cima, né? Vai ter dois guardinhas aqui. Elas não estão aqui todas as vezes. E galera, muito importante, todos os veículos que eu vou estar mostrando nem sempre estarão nos locais que eu estou mostrando, tá? Então você tem que ir e voltar uma vez ou outra para que possa aparecer, beleza? Então, veículo aqui, ó, nesse local aí que eu mostrei para vocês, olha só, bem perto ali do... da arena, né? Eu acho que é da arena, que a arena lá do Famo Desgrama, isso mesmo, não tava conseguindo lembrar o nome. Enfim, tem esse veículo aqui que é o de pegar container, que eu achava, eu realmente acreditava que só funcionava lá no, durante aquela missão do Trevor, sabe, reconhecimento do porto, golpe da Meriwether, etc, né? Eu achava que só funcionava do aeroporto. Eu não vou nem mostrar aqui, porque dentro do aeroporto eu acho que vocês já sabem o que que tem, né? Que são alguns veículozinhos pequenos e mais algumas coisas assim, beleza? Esse daqui é o Doc Tug especializado. Esse daqui eu gostei, galera, porque você pode conectar caminhão nele, né? Tipo, ali na parte de trás, sabe, a carreta, você consegue conectar e andar como se fosse um caminhão mesmo. Tipo, fica muito estranho.
Thank you.
Just what I need, police.
Hey, the corner got active, right?
That's real shit, homie.
Let's go!
Clean the whole 9 yards.
Aqui, galera, no próximo, esse daqui já é um veículo bem mais raro, tá? Eu duvido que a maioria das pessoas pelo menos sabia que tinha no jogo, que é a empilhadeira.
players out there. Back.
Best in the club for me tonight.
For sure.
Thank you.
What's going on?
You're gonna dress up as traffic cops, and you're gonna rob two trust fund kids.
I'm telling you, 2.7.
Whoa, hey, stay down. Come on, hands on the car. Let's go. Come on.
He ain't like anyone you worked for before.
Man, he runs his mouth, wants me to push cars, and most likely gonna be paying me fresh on what they were. He don't sound that different, to be honest.
Now, you must know who this guy is. Look him up. He's the real deal. I've seen his house. He can make things happen.
So, he like, to you, what you were to me. I see your house, I think this dude can take me places.
Yeah, maybe. Something like that.
What you like, Mike?
What do you mean? Like, how am I gonna beat your ass?
Hey, just spoke to Devin's man, woman, lawyer person. I'll be waiting at Hayes Auto in South LS for you idiots to show up.
Yeah, right.
So, the only thing to figure out now is which one of you is getting the silver medal, right?
So thanks, dog. After all the crap we've been through, man, you got me right back where I'll be at anyway. Hey, you dudes are in the stoner eyes. You ain't got no excuses for being way back there.
Sir, leave the area now. This is for authorized personnel only.
Wow, dude, just in case.
No fucking shit!
Don't worry, I'm taking care of that.
I mean, is it just a smell of green, or is there some other...
I'm
ruined my career. Agent Sanchez, arrest these men, both of them.
Steve, come
whoa!
On, please.
You fucking kidding me? Arrest me for what?
For multiple counts of every fucking crime under the fucking sun.
Oh, well, then let me rephrase. Why?
Why?
Because.
What the fuck are you doing here?
Hey, what a movie, huh? Meltdown. Congratulations, Mikey. We did it. Hey, let's get a picture, huh? You, me, the proud producer. Such a pleasure working with you. You see, I was here, unlike your wife.
See, where's Mom?
The girls are in danger. We gotta get to the house.
You're wondering? You gotta hide. I'm gonna fight. And the girls.
Hey, you! Hey, you! Hey, you!
Our sister! What the fuck are you doing?
We're about to get the tracing! We gotta get in there, Michael! He's in there with our girls!
Stop it!
Oh, good weed? For sure.
Would you like a little warm-up? You know, before you go and collect the supplies?
Before I what?
You know. Get the supplies. Can't have a smoke in without smoke. You know, cerebral stuff that's gonna get the people up off their feet protesting.
Man, I don't know. It sounds kind of bullshit to me.
We're gonna crush them with our resolve.
The full run. Says.
Wait.
There you are, Trevor.
Ah, but ain't my favorite marksman, huh? How are you, Cletus?
Fine and dandy, sir. You ready to hunt some elk?
Beat satellite dishes. Lead the way.
Oh, here.
Your name is Zolag. You are a king. You lived in a cloud.
In places all at once.
And the chicks.
Oh!
You know, Chris and I sometimes watch porn together in the nude. Just to prove we don't get to.
Brother Zandar, I knew you'd come.
I was told to come. Chris needs you to take this plane to initiate Boston. He awaits you in the east.
Okay.
Money to be made from that sort of chaos.
Oh, sure.
Ow! Hey,
what
watch
the
where
fuck
you
is
going?
Your problem?
You got a goddamn problem?
Uh-huh. I'm the big cat.
Says, if you're ready, there's a tree of truth. Now he'll arrange a map, but it's kind of expensive to reach this level of existence. You'll need quite a bit of money. Someone to mail you, bro.
Welcome, Zandar. I'm so happy to see that you understand everything.
You didn't shit yourself.
You fucking traitor!
son of a bitch!
And you could consider this my refund.
Don't you realize how...
Happy to see that you understand everything.
Well, I know nothing, Chris, with no H.
Loves it, brother. Cram loves it. Enlightened being, transcendent soul, all that good stuff. And lots of chicks. We got something for you. You're going to be P-U-M-P pumped.
Mm-hmm.